Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Lisa Cadnega and I'm the instructor for Geography 101A this year. So I'm just shooting this in the parking lot of a restaurant down the street from my place. Kind of gives an idea about what the world is like now, because we're seeing this stack of garbage and these are some wooden pallets used for shipping stuff. And for shipping bigger things, we got these steel shipping containers. And part of the stuff that's happening right now in the world is there's a lot of attention on supply chains and world trade, and there's social and environmental impacts of that kind of thing. So we'll be talking about that in the course. So lots of work to do looking at human impacts on the environment and responses to these changes that we're seeing around us. So we hope you can join us for this. And again, if you haven't heard yet, UVic is starting the new semester online, so for at least the first couple of weeks we'll be meeting on Zoom rather than face-to-face in the classroom. So if you found this, I can assume that you found the Brightspace page for the class. So I'll be putting up readings and other stuff there, videos and also hints for the exam, all that kind of stuff. So I hope you can make it on Monday the 10th, our first day. We're going to introduce the teaching assistants then and just kind of go into some of the stuff we're going to be covering in the course. So hope you can make it then. All right, take care.